So we've arrived at Xoatenan, where a silk process begins. Here the women weavers live and are involved in the different stages of production of the silk project. Salam. At first, the wild silkworm cocoons are soaked in water and turned upside down using a simple metal tip tool. This process increases their volume 4 or 5-fold, and then they can be dried in the sun. Once the silk has been rinsed in the river to wash the soap out of it, it can be beaten with a stick to make it more supple. Once this drying process is complete, the silk can be spun. About 20 plants are used in total to make the different colours to dye the silk. These come from different parts of the plant, their leaves, stem, bark and roots, and various colours are produced from these, including red, green, brown, yellow, grey, black, depending on local knowledge and practices. These women here are picking the leaves of the plant to make a green colour for dyeing the silk. Women are now en route to the river. As once the thread has been formed, women can remove the gum by washing it in water for about 15 minutes. Then they can leave it to soak for half a day. Once the thread has been washed at the river, it can then be taken and washed with rice water. The thread is now ready to be dried in the shade. After spinning the thread, the thread can be separated using this machine to put it on a bobbin before it can be weaved. The thread from the bobbin is then taken and used with this wooden material. The wooden material supplies the length of the scarf, and if the scarf is to be a greater length, the wooden material can be adjusted at the bottom. Women weavers in the region still use traditional simple tools and old wooden looms during weaving.
Alefa amin'izay. Azao manomboka mamelatra ny te amin'ny fito a, dia amin'ny roa ambin'ny folo aho mahavita anazy. Sady sahaitra ve zao ny fahina.
His head was cut in half to make the complete scarf.
Salama, salabe. metade em Tsara, sem metade em Afalhana, sem metade em Sua, sem metade em Vitiabana, sem metade em Vavão Mafane. Na Tunava nem tomo, se estramar bem, sem metade em Tsara, sem metade em Afalhana, sem metade em Sua, sem metade em Vitiabana, sem metade em Vavão Mafane.
Sara Zalamani Mani.